Roman Reigns hugged Seth Rollins backstage at SmackDown. One of the biggest brand changes at WWE Draft 2020 saw the Monday Night Messiah Seth Rollins get drafted to SmackDown for the first time since the original brand split in 2016. Among all the other consequences of this move, one of the biggest ones is that he is now on the same brand as his former Shield brother and the current Universal Champion Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns has been the talk of the town on SmackDown with his newfound tribal chief heel persona. With Paul Heyman by his side, Roman Reigns is arguably in the best phase of his career. With Seth Rollins being drafted to SmackDown, fans are ready anticipating another massive rivalry between the two of the blue brand. Seth Rollins recently appeared on WWE Bump, where he spoke about the new version of Roman Reigns. Seth Rollins was full of praise of his Shield brother, going as far as saying that what fans are seeing right now is a true Roman Reigns character. Both are talented superstars in WWE.